methods of contraception, or in other words, birth control measures. In this case, Ganesha, yes, it's because it's not banned in our chat box, it is YouTube's, okay. So obviously, but when I am writing, it is for the purpose of study. So please study. And why do you want to write it there? It's fine. Okay, I might have asked the question, but if that is, I got your answer. Okay. So you have natural method of contraception. First thing is natural method of contraception. Under this, we have three things, okay. First one is the rhythm method. Rhythm method, and it is based on the fact that ovulation takes place on day 14th of menstrual cycle. If you recall menstrual cycle, that's why I said it, this chapter has a very good connect or interlinking with human reproduction. Okay. So here in this case, ovulation takes place on day 14th, and for fertilization or implantation to take place or for pregnancy, ovulation should be, if you avoid fertilization, pregnancy can be avoided. So in this case, what happens, and other name for this method is also safe period. Okay, so in this case, actually the couple will avoid having intercourse 7 days just after the menstrual cycle, and they will have intercourse in this day, 7 days just after the menstrual cycle and 7 days prior to menstrual cycle. In between, intercourse is avoided, because in between, if I say day 14 is the ovulation day, okay. So 7 plus already 3, 4 to 5 days have gone on menstrual cycle, okay. So that's why the phase of ovulation is avoided in this case, okay. And since it is based on natural rhythm of the female, so this comes under natural method of contraception. Next is coitus interrupts. Okay. So in this case, the during the intercourse, male will remove the penis just before ejaculation, and this is one of the oldest method adopted by human beings. Okay. So if there is no semen deposited on the vagina, there is no point of fertilization. Okay. Next is something called lactational amenorrhea. How many of you know about lactational amenorrhea? Lactational amenorrhea method. Okay, this is based on the fact that just after parturition, due to intensive lactation, okay, that's the word, due to intensive lactation, because there is a newborn. So I said you, nature has favored one child at a time. So because of that, during intense lactation, there is no ovulation. If there is no ovulation, there is no menstrual cycle. So in this period, and this period can be maximum for 6 months, okay, it is maximum for 6 months. So during this period, just after parturition, there is no ovulation, okay, and since there is no ovulation, no menstrual cycle, so there is no point of pregnancy, okay. So these are the natural methods of contraception.